Back to the bonus and therefore final episode on Gris. We're gonna go with Gris, I think. In which I'll be hunting down the last of the optional collectibles, which apparently are called Mementos. What you get is this. I'm not gonna show you what it is, of course, right now. But yes, I'm recording this now because I forgot to do a proper intro when I started the stream. So yes, this will be bits from the stream where I went to hunt down. I'm not gonna show the entire thing because that would be 3 hours long. Yes, it was about 3 hours again. Because basically you could revisit chapters, but you didn't keep all your power, so you basically had to go through the game again. We did it with a guide with us that showed us where the stuff are, because I didn't want to go through everything a third time. So I made sure that I got everything from everything, and you'll now be watching the collection of set things, along with, of course, what this ends up being. Enjoy! Let's go find the missing pieces. okay. One. Yep. Turns out it was about a 3 hour game. I'm basically doing the hunt for the optional stuff. Shouldn't get stuck on puzzles anymore, not that I did a lot of that in to begin with. Left here. I didn't do that first time around. There we go. Alright, mark it on my timestamp. 8 minutes. It's gonna be fun making like 15 highlights every time I get one of these. But it's for the YouTube video, so. Gotta get it in there. So what you're saying is there's a lot of stuff to Isaac then. It was a good game, don't get me wrong, but... at this point, we're just grasping at straws trying to find a reason to play it again. So this is one that we missed. Probably when I got the final achievement done. Last time I played it, I did some co-op then, and I went for a few of the final achievements. That's a little far to jump, though. Do I need to get hit by the storm? I Yeah, that's it. Alright, done. These were missing only one more here, I think. If they added what? I think I got 100% achievements in Isaac. And I believe it's telling me to jump to the right here, so... There we go. Okay. Timestamp 2720. That's what we need to do. Nailed it. Which seems like it might be that. Yeah, I need to get over that, I'm assuming. Whoop. There it is. Can't use my double jump yet. Okay. See how it is, game. Ugh. Nailed it. For a missed memento. It rings a bell, but I haven't played it. I think Condensed is worse like that because they solved a lot with synergies now, but before that... Oh, I made it to Twitch, huh? Turns out it isn't. And then jump to the top from here. Okay. There we go. This is where we find the second last memento. And we can fully talk here because this is a freakishly long segment. Last time I kind of kept my mouth shut because I thought this was a rather inspiring moment, but nope, just takes forever to do. Just need to keep my eyes peeled for... You're probably thinking of Mentos. This is not it. This is gonna be probably the most difficult one to find, actually. Yeah, it's here. Probably. Like, Xbox. And then have the sun beyond that for a while. Really makes you feel the burn. Memento! Blink. Okay. Alright, this is where we find Memento 2, I believe. Here it is. Think this is where I need to be. Yeah, this looks about right. Now what? That seems a little high for me to get to. Ooh, here we go. Boom. Here we go. This should be the last one. Alright, so that's it. Alright, that should be all the mementos down. Which means we should have a hidden wall here. We do. Alright, let's see what we get. It's gonna be a graveyard thing. Nope. Well, I guess that's it. A little bit of a soft moment at the end there. I'm not going to go through the end again. We've seen it once before. And yeah, I think I'm just going to end things here. So this has been Gris completed. Thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed the series. I sure as hell did. Feel free to show support by coming, liking, or subscribing if you're ready. Hope to see you guys on whatever it is that I do next. Bye, everyone.